back. Hell of 10 bands, spend that shit on them. I pull up Usain Bolt truck, out this is not no rental.
Oh, what's good, Sauce Money TV, man? Hey, we back with another video. I got my boy.
Shit, 5-star G Sauce, so you know what it is.
Hey, today we reacting to Aiden. They in Jamaica and stuff like that. He finna show off his house, you know what I'm saying? That nigga rich, so let's see what he talking about, man. Hey, before we get into the video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Hey, bro, to 500. Y'all been fucking with us for sure, man.
Just
we appreciate y'all, man. We appreciate y'all. Hey, but let's get into the video. Brand loose. I ain't know he had no merch.
How was it effing? Yeah.
That shit hard a little bit.
It was
buy rate detected. Please hold on.
What's the connection?
That's the only nigga that's on kick for real.
Bro, this is too much. Why is this Wi-Fi so ass?
The Wi-Fi's not working.
What the fuck? I don't got no socks on?
Yeah.
It's good?
Yeah.
You're good. Yeah. Everybody
got I'm trying to see that pool. That's a nice little court with this shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, that shit hard. Look at that view, bro. Look at that view. Boy. That's down there a whole ocean, whole beach. That they got access to.
Yeah.
Is it
that?
No. We're good.
Oh, we're good?
Okay.
The ocean view, the rocks. That's a nice little view.
Damn.
That's a nice little house. That shit look like some GTA house when you do a motherfucking heist on a money glitch and you just buying shit.
You just buying shit. Like, that's when you beat the game down there. Golly,
that
boy.
Nigga beat the game. Man, just on a pool party, all them hoes in the pool, butt-ass naked. Oh, I'm hopping in that hole playing 5-on-5. Naked hoes versus topless shirt hoes. Who gonna win, nigga? Okay.
No kill.
Damn.
You gotta have a party here.
We could play football here too.
You ain't playing no football.
Shit, they could. Shit, that's a football field right there.
I know, but
that's 100 yards.
His SD ass ain't playing football.
Shit, they're gonna have a nigga in the red shorts quarterback in his hole. A fat nigga in the back, girl.
Is that Gunna? The fuck? That's fucking. That's Gunna,
nah, that's,
nigga.
Nah, that's Wanna. Like a hug. That's Wanna. He ugly.
Big ass
bitch.
Glasses.
That's Gunna before he snitch.
Yeah, that's Gunna before
he snitch. Like a hug.
Crazy. Imagine your backyard being the ocean, nigga. Like, what the? Do I belong in that chat? Am I a whale?
You built like a whale, nigga. You don't belong. You probably do belong in that whole chat. Stinky boot ass nigga. Slop ass nigga. He huskied in the hole, falling, tumbling, and shit.
Look, I told you. Zesty ass. Look at the. What the fuck?
What the hell?
He's tumbling and shit. Sloppy ass.
Alright, chat. A hurricane. What the?
Looks like
you.
Can we chat ski?
He dropped that
hoe. We're gonna get the pole too.
I'm an athletic.
Think with
you. My boy B-Lou.
Nigga, B-Lou rolling up that Zah.
Peacock is the exclusive streaming home of
nigga, B-Lou rolled up the Zomarin
Academy Awards, including Best Picture.
Nigga, Z is it.
It's like they don't got like street lights.
Where nigga Z is it,
but like,
man.
The rest of it is dope, though. I ain't paradise for right here. We gotta
throw a party.
Gotta throw
a party. Is that prom?
Yeah.
I thought they ain't fuck with each other.
Who's that nigga next to him?
No. I'm God.
Fuck your dad.
No, there goes Mello.
I thought I promised in jail.
Shit. Hell no.
Come on, get
said crisscross applesauce.
Go in your underwear.
It's just the fact that he got really got sideburns.
That nigga said he ain't got no
other underwear.
Nigga, you Ice Cube looking ass nigga came all the way out here with no underwear. Nigga, take your nigga. Hey, you don't belong in this motherfucking mansion. Nigga, go across the street. Go eat Mama Cloud with them niggas. You don't deserve to be in the background.
Bro, got
this
some big ass fucking sideburns. And
nigga,
shit.
Got on motherfuckers. Nigga, got on Sperry's. Nigga talking like he ain't bring only one pair of underwear. Nigga, can't like nigga. Nothing. You stink, nigga. Fuck out the motherfucking mansion. Smell like ass.
That's some lazy fat.
Nigga look like a fat version of Webby in this house. That nigga said Webby told that bitch. He said, "Bitch, get the fuck out of my motherfucking music video. Nigga, you ain't popping no puss." He the type nigga tell the bitch get out the music video if she ain't bringing no cheeseburger extra grits in his home.
You really like that?
That ass.
So you're gonna be like that.
That's some lazy shit. Bro, you ain't paying no underwear. You fat.
That's some ass shit.
Jordan, stop being weird.
What?
Bro.
I just
put it on them, bro.
You wanted to talk to him.
Damn, like Mello in the chat, bro. I want to deal with this shit.
Nigga, don't be mad at me because you ugly to the hoe, nigga. Nigga, mad at the cameraman because you ugly to the hoe.
I know that ain't pizza.
It's fat nigga galore out this hoe. Fuck these niggas.
What's in your bag? What you just put in your bag?
Nothing.
Why we put pizza in your bag? Come here.
That's nasty.
Come here and turn around.
Eating and
shit.
Bro! He got snacks.
Yeah, ain't no way you put pizza on
the
side. Yeah. What the fuck?
That nigga got a pizza just for the bad times like a hoe. Nigga saving food like a hoe. Big husky ass. Big sloppy eating ass.
That was, I don't know how they got
that. Save that hoe. He caught. He said, nigga. He caught that hoe.
No, he's not.
Bro, why am this shit? Bro, I'm like fucking Gabriel Iglesias in this hoe.
This is Puff in this hoe.
I asked you, nigga.
Hey, not, he dark Puff in this hoe.
I'm gonna give y'all a whole room.
You like fucking Bowser, nigga.
Nigga look like motherfucking.
But I do want to say,
like,
it'll be that, like,
what's that rapper name?
That's what we were talking about last night. Like,
oh,
this looks like. Nigga look like motherfucking. What's that rapper back in 1990? Nigga look like motherfucking. Biggie?
Biggie? Biggie?
I don't know. That nigga look like he eating them but ham hogs in his heart. That nigga like a wildebeest.
You guys want a room tour? Sorry, this is the Airbnb tour? Shinagi will happily give it with me.
Them niggas want a tour of that kitchen.
Your prom ain't been here yet. Gotta get prom tour. I'm finna get in the pool.
Hey, don't take your shirt off, nigga. Keep your shirt on, big husky ass nigga.
You know you don't keep your shirt on.
Nigga, don't make the pool smell like a mini refrigerator. Hungry ass nigga.
Without a shirt.
I'm gonna jump in like this.
Yeah, smart man.
Why don't I take your shirt off?
Is he fat? Why don't
I take your shirt off?
I have like a skin condition.
No, you don't.
Yeah, nigga. Hey, you got a skin condition.
What's wrong with him? You know what you be calling me?
I do, yeah, I fuck you.
Be looking at me that sticky glue.
What?
Here?
That ain't be Lou trying to hop on some hoes.
Wait, why are they saying Airport 2?
Ain't worried about nothing them niggas talking about.
They're saying Airport 2. What'd
that mean?
I don't know.
Chat, where else spam
that? That nigga Aiden got prom and check. That nigga ain't saying shit. That nigga ain't doing shit.
Because the nigga probably smell brows over here. Smell like fucking fudge brownies and shit.
Bro.
I wouldn't say shit either.
Come on. I'm about to give a house tour. You want to come? Yeah.
Here?
Yes.
Wow.
See, look at these lazy bums.
All
right, I'll show. Come on, Prime. Prime's not lazy.
MTV Crips. Good MTV Crips. All right,
I'm going to give y'all a full room tour.
Fucking Weight Watchers in
Discord.
Them niggas that be on Weight Watchers.
Oh, y'all got it.
Them niggas that still play motherfucking.
Who's coming?
What's that game called back in the day? When they gotta be the Texas Watchdogs in this home.
30 mil?
Damn. 10 minutes for food?
I got a private chef, man. You know, make sure y'all boys be good.
What's his name?
Why everything gotta be about food with these niggas?
What's his name? I call him Arane. Personal job right here. Make sure
you
get
anywhere,
KFC, any of that.
Yep.
So let's start on the right side
of the
room, you know?
Come
it's red.
It's acne?
Yes.
No
right.
Fucking way! I was tempted! Wait, not this way, man. Shit. What happened?
Look, Pop's your house. Little lounge in this hole.
Little lounge.
Run! What the fuck? Nah, nah, I can't do that no more. Remember? I can't do that. Nope. I don't promote violence.
Swear to God,
I don't promote violence no more. I'm a boy. I'm not going back to
the. Told you, I ain't got that nigga in check.
Hey, it gotta be a black person.
Oh, sorry, I'm just. Don't worry.
Oh, my car feels amazing in here.
Wait,
I thought you knew about this. Fuck up. Get your motherfucking lips out of the goddamn camera.
Same
fat fuck.
Right
there, I hear the fuck you talking about, nigga. Okay, stop snitching, nigga. Pointing shit.
Yeah. Alright, what's the next room, Gotham?
Look like he eating them with dominoes in his home.
You're
being
crazy. Look at that view.
That nigga eating them with dominoes. That nigga ordered stupid. Nothing but DB Lou just out there trying to get on the phone.
He
not worried about shit.
He ain't worried about
it. I would too if I'm out there. Motherfucker, the Ocean View.
Oh, what's your name?
What the fuck?
Hey,
you want to up the resolution?
Yeah.
What is it?
Mine and citruses.
What are the
citruses?
I don't know
what
I gave
him.
You got an
effort. God, it's so cold. Nah, I'm dressed. I'm a bitch. Oh, that's just a motherfucking fuck thing.
He can't fit in.
He can't fit in. You gotta combine both of them.
That nigga ain't. Hey, nah, that shit is sad.
That nigga got a kneecap on his thigh. Damn. You big than a hoe.
They have rolls on your thighs and legs and shit.
And your ankles. Nigga make the Nike sound look like a regular straight line like a hoe. What the fuck, nigga? You big. You need to wear nothing but a. He gonna make an Adidas sound look like three letters like a hoe. He big as fuck. Cuddled up. Big cuddlebear ass nigga.
Perfect sleep.
Yeah. That nigga move one time.
Market next door.
Yeah. Why you put his hands up like that?
Alright, let's go.
Wait.
Sweater, let's...
Yeah. Snuggly.
Yeah.
We're good now.
Okay.
You know I'm a good godfather, and I like take care of my man's kids and shit, so this is
for prime.
Actually, I forgot what I'm saying. I think it's Kevin Fable, bro.
That nigga tatted it all on his face.
Yeah,
you
fucked up.
You got some
Swiss. Why you so zesty?
I like, this really would be like a fire ass B crib.
Wait,
how much would this place cost in Miami?
$100 million.
Yeah, no cap. Man, yeah, that shit tax.
That's the abandoned hotel.
Wait, really?
Y'all think I'm joking? Bro, nobody lives there.
You don't look abandoned.
That's abandoned hotel?
This is my crib.
Hell no, I would not have a crib by an abandoned hotel.
What the?
Just the first time Dr. Tori interrupts him.
Alright, boring, I know. LOL.
He finally
got regular little
y'all was the real girlfriend then.
She was here.
Give me something out of here.
It's a yeah.
Bro, get off the fucking camera, bro.
Right here.
No, I'm trying to look at you.
Yeah,
nigga, I'm trying to see the crib.
What the fuck? That might be big, bro. That might be big.
They got snacks in that hole, Twinkies. It's definitely the big nigga room.
No, this is,
Tyreek.
It's Tyreek.
Russian?
Oh, Russian.
For all my kids and shit. Yeah. You know, I got like.
You got newborns in here?
I got some of them, yeah. Hey, look. Look, we got the bunk beds, you know what I'm saying? Like, I sleep on this bed. I slept on this bed today. Then I got up. Just, get on this bed. You know
kids usually fit three on a bed.
Listen, we finna have some hoes in here. Don't come back up here.
Wait, what?
Nigga, hoes on the motherfucking, what's that shit called? Fuck. Hoes on them hoes. Fuck, I forgot what's the bed called?
Bunk bed.
Bunk bed. Nigga, having four hoes on a bunk bed. You walk in that hoe, just fuck them hoes.
No, look, hey,
black girls. No, okay. Black girls. They on fat ass.
Okay, cool.
Yo, look at this view.
Yo.
Oh, hey, remember this?
That's a nice view for the bunk beds.
Don't look at
that.
Prime
and Snaggy
sleeping here.
Nickname Snaggy.
He's like
quarters. Nickname Snaggy. Nickname should be Sloppy, nigga. Fuck that.
Bro, stop being gay! Bro, cut this nigga. This nigga, man. Bro, stop being gay! Bro, cut this nigga. This nigga, mad gay.
You ain't with that shit, but you turn around, point at the nigga laughing. Ooh.
This nigga mad getting
nah.
I ain't with that shit, y'all. I ain't with that shit, y'all.
They gon' air you, bro.
I ain't with that shit.
Yo, I went 30 bumps on my
ass. I'm still mad.
Chad, Todd, me and Couple got bit by bed bugs last night.
Oh, you serious? Yes.
Where?
Nigga?
Oh, hell no.
Now I don't give a fuck. No, that nigga take no shot.
You
don't
take no shot.
This nigga walks side to side, big ass, cankles.
It's like going like red.
Nigga, tell me I got a skin condition. I can't get in the pool with my shirt off. What's your lying ass up, nigga? You don't want to get in the pool and show them big ass rolls.
That Brennery shit, lucky.
Yeah.
She good? Mm-hmm. This nigga walk so fucking freaky. Is it fat nigga galore? Like, damn, he athletic. Damn, okay.
Look at your butt cheeks are coming out. Hey. Did you guys see his butt cheeks?
What the fuck?
The nigga wanna.
Wanna, man.
Yeah, we was finna on eating games. Get up. But what y'all thinking? We got 15 minutes to kill.
Shit, nigga, I fuck with that whole shit.
What?
That motherfucking crib, low key so far.
Why you keep touching this nigga ass?
Bro, he like that shit.
That's some Diddy shit.
We can?
Look, that's the Diddy house, Aiden Ross edition. Look, and Gunner won on the first member like her. That nigga B. Lou got up out there, hoe.
Yeah, you're done.
Oh, I forgot about Browser. Well, he was out there eating brownies and shit, chewing on bricks.
He's tired from running.
I just ran, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. I just ran like fast as hell.
Nigga, you wasn't moving, nigga. I thought you was walking. What the fuck you talking about you running fast as hell? Nigga, I thought you was... You a ugly motherfucker, nigga. You need to run. You need... Hey, for Halloween, nigga, you don't need to do no trick-or-treating. You need to go to a scary house, nigga, and work at that hoe. You don't need no mask, none of that shit. You just run at people. Jump big ugly ass. You ugly than a hoe. Stupid ass, nigga.
That nigga's stupid. I ain't gonna lie. Dude, that shit horrible.
That nigga is, that shit horrible. He like that shit on his damn shirt.
Well, you know the drill. Let's go play basketball, Ching. That is.
Yeah, take the camera off that nigga. I might click off this video if I look at that nigga too damn long.
What?
I was sweating.
Are we good?
Is it up?
What was that for?
I mean, is the stream on or off? Do something, you useless! Alright, script it again. Were you about to throw you the ball?
Yep.
Alright, right. Shag and cuff him. And action! Action! Action cuff him! Throw me the ball!
Oh,
the ladies
are
in. The girls are
gonna
cuff him?
Hold on, I've
gotta shoot the topic up.
The fuck?
This the
fuck?
Oh,
yeah, the girls just can't.
Me, it was like
the sweater. These four girls.
That nigga in the black, it's like you punch that nigga in the stomach, a new snack come out of his mouth like a. Punch that nigga a couple times, you might get a Twinkie, you might get a Pop Tart, you might get some Skittles. He like at the mystery box with candy like a hoe. Big ass nigga.
First concept, bro. They won't understand.
Service-wise, it's hard.
Oh yeah, I can see that Jamaica service is kind of bad.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Really ain't no house tour. Nigga showed us three rooms.
Is the connection strong in the gaming room?
I'm not sitting on that carpet. I need one.
Ooh,
feels good in here. Shall we have a PlayStation set up?
Oh, it's been here. All right, so look, chat.
Yeah.
Cuff on top. Look, we're gonna eat dinner. We're gonna form in these girls, okay?
Why are you?
That nigga ain't zesty. Bro.
Yeah, this shit crazy. Yeah, this I ain't gonna
is,
lie.
This shit is crazy,
this
bro.
This shit crazy.
These niggas, you know what I'm talking about? Shit, nigga. Slapping ass and
slapping. This is just this is just the fucking Diddy House Part 2 before you rated in this hoe, featuring Aiden and fucking Gunna Wanna Scunna and fucking Twinkie Man in his hoe and a refrigerator boy
and Browser nigga Bowser
refrigerator man.
I'm nigga getting the hoe, man. Hey,
Sauce Money TV.
Sauce Money TV, man. We out.